Mariano Castillo, the principal of State Hill School Incorporated, or SSI, introducing to you our school's learning continuity plan for school year 2020-2021. State Hill School has always been intentional and conscientious in promoting and serving its learners' best interests, welfare, and wholeness. With the country and the whole world beset by the COVID-19 pandemic, no one should stop yearning for the pursuit of knowledge, continuous improvement, and excellence. That is, without having to leave the warmth and comforts of his home and risk one's health and safety.
Thus, SSI's Learning Continuity Plan, or State Field's Education Continuum, Uplifting Resilience and Excellence, in short, SECURE, has been conceived and shall be implemented. Before we move on any further, let me familiarize you with the following terms. Distance learning. This is a formalized teaching and learning system specifically designed to be carried out remotely, in which the main elements include physical separation of teachers and students during instruction, and the use of various technologies to facilitate teacher-to-student and student-to-student communication. Online learning. This is a form of distance learning where students do not come to school at all, and subjects or lessons are intentionally designed in advance to be delivered over the internet. Synchronous learning. This is a form of instruction and learning where students learn in real time and log on at the same time. This type of learning is required when structured lesson and more student interaction are necessary. Asynchronous learning. This is a form of instructional learning carried out online or offline, where students work at their own pace. In this type of learning, students have to be self-motivated and do not need direct guidance to complete their work. In consideration of the prevailing unwarranted circumstances due to the COVID-19 outbreak, SSI's delivery mode of instruction and assessment shall be through online distance learning, primarily and principally facilitated by K-12 compliant, comprehensive, and reliable learning management systems for the entire school year 2020-2021. The learning management system for kindergarten to grade 6 is Genio e-learning, with digital books for grades 1 and 2 science, while for grades 7 to 12 is Quipper School Premium, with digital books for ABM and Hume's specialization subjects. To enrich instruction in all subjects and secure enduring understanding and mastery of DepEd mandated competencies and skills, there shall be a balanced mix of synchronous and asynchronous learning activities to be implemented. Teachers will be holding online classes through video conferencing and shall be available at certain times of the day for online tutorials and consultations. To secure wholeness and optimal holistic growth of every learner, the development of the learner's multiple intelligences, positive values, and 21st century skills will continue to be part and parcel of instruction. Class prototypes in the different departments include blocks of time for guidance formation talks, health and wellness sessions, homeroom periods, and individual and group counseling chats.
In State Hill School, preserving everyone's safety is a priority. Promoting everyone's excellence is a commitment. Ensuring everyone's future is a mission. In State Hill School, we secure safety, we secure excellence, we secure your future. To all the parents out there, secure your children's truly enriching learning experience without compromising their wellness and wholeness is your choice. And we assure you, State Hill School is still the best choice. Enroll your children now at State Hill School for school year 2020-2021.